Okay, so it is the ass crack of motherfucking dawn. It's like 5 in the morning. I'm supposed to be getting picked up right now. So we're about to head out to Benefit Hawaii trip. I'm so excited. We're going to Maui this time. So it's a different island than the last trips I've been on. So I'm really, really, really excited. I asked on Twitter and on Snapchat if you guys wanted to see a vlog. And so I decided that I'm gonna vlog this trip again. Last time I had so much fun vlogging. It was so fun. It's different. Vlogging is actually really, really, really hard to do. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this little Benna vlog. Oh, I just want to add Benna in front of everything though. I'm gonna get Benna picked up. I Benna cleaned my room. But as always, if you guys don't like this video, if you guys don't like me, please don't fucking watch it, bro. You don't need to watch it. But if you guys do like this video and you guys do like me, please like this video and subscribe to my channel if you aren't already. So let's go and get into this Hawaiian Benna adventure. So we just landed in Hawaii.
Hawaii.
Thank God I'm with Jade, JadyWady180. Check her out on Instagram, Gorge Glam.
Stop
Death.
It.
Stop it right now. Stop commenting me. We just landed. We're gonna go ahead to Target because she forgot her camera.
I can't live without it. What the fuck?
So we're gonna go head out. We're excited. We're like, there's not that many people here so far. There's a couple of us. Patrick's here, Aspen Overt is here, us. And yeah, we're just gonna chill rest of the day.
Chill.
Get glam for dinner later on.
Oh yeah.
So glam. I'm gonna talk to you guys later.
Yo, I'm actually
Bye.
Loaded up.
We just got to the resort right now. We got here a little early, so our rooms aren't ready. So we're in a hospitality suite. So we're just kind of chilling, relaxing in here till our rooms are ready. But it's so cute in here. It's just so, the place is Benefit. This is Benefit. This hotel is stunning. All the little hulas and the little aloha. Benefit. Why are you so damn adorable? Come on. But yeah, I'll take you guys to my room as soon as I get there. I'll see you guys soon. Okay, hey guys, so we just got to the room, finally. It's been kind of a mission to get to our rooms because it just was. We'll just talk about it later, but I just wanna show you guys what's going on. This scared the fuck out of me. I was so scared, I was like, there's a woman in my room. I just saw her like so briefly. You scared me, Hula, you scared me. This is what the mirror is. Tell me this is not badass with the like, Hula, so sick, sup. So this is what it looks like when we come in. This is the bathroom. Gorgeous, gorgeous tub. Our little snack section, Pop-Tarts, and Muddy Buddies. They know me so well, they know me so well. So this is the room. So freaking stunning, so cute. You already know. Benefit hooking it up with the cute pink everything. God, they're so good at branding, I die for them. Wait, what is this? Take me anywhere. Wait, what? What is this? Wait, it's me. Benefit, Zazzle. And then here's the view outside. So badass. But I need to start getting, can you see me? Come on, bitch. But I need to start getting ready because we're supposed to be downstairs at 6 o'clock and it's only 5, it's 5:15 and I haven't even showered yet. So I need to get going, get glam, and get the shit on the road. Get. Okay, see you guys soon. Oh my God, okay, just finished getting glam. This was the fastest beat I've ever done in my entire life. Basically, like I was rushing so much. We're supposed to be downstairs at 6:30, it's 6:35. So I'm pretty impressed with myself. Head into dinner with the Benefam. Oh, we're so cute. We're so fucking cute. Okay, let's get this bitch going. What is up, guys? Is the nose snatch on fleek or what? Look who I'm here with, Kristen.
Hey guys.
We're having a little cocktail hour, right?
Cocktail.
Except I don't drink, so ricotta.
So we'll give you a virgin.
I can drink a virgin pina colada. I've already had one today.
Oh really?
Yeah, I had a virgin one. And then I'll have a mocktail. Yeah. Oh, let me start this
early. Let me start
early.
This sugar rush early.
Yeah. So, vlogging this experience.
I have nothing to turn it on. You know the drill. And I'm wearing really tight clothes.
You look really snatched, I promise. This
Guys,
is literally the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Left.
Just listen to Patrick's soft voice. It's
and
beautiful.
Then I saw Ukulele Box, and I was like, oh, that's cute. It's from earlier. But Peter was like, it's you.
It's Patrick.
Is
what
this,
the hell?
Like, what the heck?
That is okay, her. Nuts. Yes.
My waist is snatched for days.
What waist? There's no waist there, girl.
You know what?
So we just finished the first day in Hawaii with Benefit. It's been such an amazing day. It's been crazy. We got in.
We just got here.
We just got here.
Idiot.
I know. I just said that we just finished the first day, bitch.
It's not our first day.
Yes, it is. Shut the fuck up. It's so fucking stupid. We just had dinner right now with everyone. And now we're back in the room, just kind of chilling, getting ready for the rest of the days to come. Some Hoola lessons. Talking about the new Hoola products. Super cute. So, yeah. Gonna take off the makeup. Head to bed.
Peace get some dick.
Out. Get some cotton. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Yes,
I'm just
God.
Kidding. I need to take off my makeup first. I'm just kidding. I'm in my Benefit little crop top. What the fuck? Why is this so cute? I'm like more obsessed with this shirt than I feel like I should be. Scary lady in the back. Don't mind her. She's a Hoola girl. It's all good. Look at this fucking crop top. Like I'm obsessed. Like I'm actually obsessed with this thing. I don't know why. I feel like I'm more obsessed than I should be. Why is that light so fucking bright? Come on, Lat. You're giving me some ugly ass effect. There we go. Hi. Hi. Okay, this is now officially the end of the night of day one. It's been an awesome fucking day. I hope you guys had fun joining along in the vlog. In the vlog and experience. Tomorrow morning is hulaing and some activities. So I'm so excited about that. And I believe we have a luau after that. Like a little private Benefit luau. So I'm so excited. But I'm exhausted. And I'm knocking the fuck out. So I'll see you guys soon. Bye guys. Hey guys, so starting day two off in Hawaii, right, with some Pop-Tarts. I love you, Benefit. Thank you for the Pop-Tart. It's so yummy. Today we're gonna go learn how to hula right now. I've done the hula before. Not very good at it, not gonna lie. So we're gonna go learn how to hula and then we have some activities planned. So I'm gonna bring my camera along with me just in case. We have some fun things planned so you guys can watch what's going on. I'm gonna go grab some breakfast right now with Patrick and I'll see you guys soon.
Dancer came in to the face place and she wanted help to stand out on stage. She was a little bit older and she was dancing with all these young girls.
Dancer that is not
yes,
like
Karen, that, model,
but
bitch,
also,
model.
You know, kind of gives it a little bit of a glow. You can reapply.
Tell me this packaging is not the coolest thing you've ever fucking seen. Like, I die for this. You literally pops off, like. Okay, I can't do it with one hand. Come on, come on. Shit's hard. Okay, hula's not as easy as it looks.
He
thank you, Ginger. Thank you. I sure did.
Oh, yeah.
Mama was feeling it. I was like, ah. Thank you, Ginger. Hey, guys. So I just finished getting glam. We have a little luau going on tonight. It was a very just relaxing, kind of chill day. All we did was doing the hula this morning. And then we got to go back to our hotels, get glam, get ready for the luau tonight. And yeah, so that's what we're going to be doing today. Okay. Oh, my God. I thought that was a spider. It's bird shit. Scared the fuck out of me. But yeah, this is the makeup for the day. What do you guys think? Do you guys like it? Yeah. Okay, cool. I'll see you guys soon. We're men. Hey guys, so we're heading down to the little luau right now. We didn't even do much today. Yes, OOTD, loving the shorts. I was with him when he unboxed these.
What?
The shorts, remember? When you unboxed them?
My balls.
Your ball sack's hanging out though. This is the new Dandelion family product. It's like Do the Hoola, the liquid one, but pink. So it's like for blush and stuff. Allison, give it to me. Mmm. So hot. Yes. So cute.
Thank you.
So cute. I know. I know. Aspen being adorable and Parker, I die for them both. Adriana. I can't believe you're doing this, Peter. Like, can we just like talk about this? He's giving me lighting for my vlog right now, and I'm trying to be a bad YouTuber and be like, no, I don't wanna, there's no light, I can't vlog. But he's like, no, bitch, you have a light right here. But yeah, so we just had dinner right now. Everything's been so amazing. Benefit launched 2 new products, which has just been awesome. We just finished dinner, and we're watching the hula going on right now. I mean, no one's dancing yet, but they will. They will dance.
Oh!
nice. So I just got back to the room right now. It is day two of Hawaii, I think. I'm pretty sure it's day two. It is day two. We just got back from the luau. It was so, so fun. It was amazing. Had such an awesome time. It's funny because every time we come back to our rooms at nighttime, Benefit has something in our room. So do you guys want to see what it is this time? Okay, let's look. I don't care if you guys don't want to see. We're going to show you anyway. Okay, so we have this super cute snorkeling attire. So Benefit, so pink, so adorable. I'm snorkeling tomorrow morning. They had a couple of choices of activities to do, and there was snorkeling, there was yoga and paddleboarding. So I'm like, I wanna do snorkeling, it sounds fun. So we have snorkel gear in all pink. So cute with a little water bottle. Yeah, I'm just gonna kind of knock out now. I'm exhausted, it's been a long day. We have to wake up really early tomorrow for the snorkeling. And you guys know I'm not a morning person, so mom's going to bed, okay? But yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Chicas and chicos. Just kidding. So we are day three into the Hawaiian adventures. So what we did, we ended up going out this morning. We paddleboarded to a little spot and we like snorkeled. So it was so fun. It was so pretty. I hope you guys got to see some footage. I kind of tried to GoPro some of it, but alas, it was really hard because we were in... It was just hard, okay? It was just hard. Patrick and Peter toppled over, like, their canoe. It was pretty funny, actually. But it was getting dangerous for them because they were going close to the coral reefs, and I was like, bitch, come back to us, please. And now we're just gonna kind of chill. We have some free time till the next activity that we're doing, which is whale watching, which should be so fun. We leave tomorrow. Damn, Daniel. I'll catch you guys later. I'm gonna go take a shower, hop in the shower. I'm fucking wet and soaking in disgustingness in the seawater. So I'm gonna go shower, and yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Who's ready to go watch some whales? Not me, because I'm tired as shit, damn. But I'm gonna go anyway, because it should be a fun little activity. It's gonna be a chill activity, it's not gonna be intense, right? I mean, how intense can whale watching be? Really though. Imagine it's like fucking crazy and the whales like jump out at us and kill us. About that, yeah. We don't know the words to this song.
What is this?
We don't know the words to this. I wish I had hair to fucking shake like that. Yes!
Oh my god.
I'm about to go whale watching, guys.
Alright.
Watching these whales.
Thank you. Exclusively at Sephora.com.
Gotcha.
Whales
all set.
This is the cutest thing I've ever seen. Everyone's chilling. How cute is this? Aloha, hi. The shade, yes. This is what I like. This is what I like to see. Yes, the beach please. Also, how much are you loving these whales? Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Shit. Oh my god.
What a show off.
Dang.
They're dying. Allison is dying. Manny is dying. Dying right here.
Oh my god.
This is crazy. There's literally two groups. And they're trying to communicate. They're like, hey, come to my side. No, come to my side. Heading to dinner. So glam. Not me, Jane. So glam. Where's Patricia? She's back there chilling. Woo. I'm exhausted. This is our last night. I'm bummed. So last night here, we had so much fun in Hawaii. And then we go back to reality. Great.
But Stephanie, what's the value?
Oh!
Oh my god. Like Julie.
Yeah, big
O-M-G.
O-M-A-K-G.
The value actually, so I don't know if you guys actually know this, but the box of powder is $30.
I'm like...
So this actually sells for... $58. I knew that, guys.
Stop.
Oh my god. So it actually sells for $58.
It's so like good.
$28 value, which is really, really cool. So... You get all these box of powders in one.
This is gonna kill it.
Kind of awesome. So it's like massive value. this is a pretty, pretty palette.
This palette is so badass. I know it's gonna slay everything. It's gonna kill it. It has Hoola and Rock Couture in it. I'm and Coralista. Like, I'm done. Carve those cheekbones, girl. Carve them in. Ooh. Kill it. Apply that Coralista and Hoola. That's right. That's right.
Hashtag Hoola state of mind. Hashtag Hoola hoop state of mind.
Okay, guys, so it is officially the last night in Hawaii. I am so exhausted, ready to go home. I'm ready to work, do productive things. But it's been amazing. I'm wearing my little Benefit shirt that they gave us. It's very hoochie. You can see like my, oh, see, that's my tummy. Stop. I just had money bears, so I'm like kind of hyper right now. Calm the fuck down, bitch. Calm the fuck down. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I had so much fun vlogging for you guys. I just wanted to say again, huge shout out and thank you to Benefit. I'm so excited for your new Hoola line and your Dandelion line. It's such an awesome thing to see such an awesome brand expand and do great things with their brand. You know, Benefit has such a personality, which is why I love them so much. You know, they're a brand, but they have personality, and you know it's Benefit right away, which I love about them. I love that it's so iconic, and it's like, you know, Benefit is Benefit. There's some brands that I've used and worked with, and I'm just like, guys, like, you need to find a personality or something, because your brand is really lacking in that department, but Benefit is not, and I love them for it, and I feel like it just really meshes well with me, because I feel like Benefit is different, and I think I'm different in the beauty world, like, different, you feel me? So I love Benefit for that reason. The products are amazing, the people are amazing, the people behind the brand are amazing. What more could you fucking want? What more could you fucking want? I just want to say thank you guys for even thinking of me and for coming on this trip, you know? So thank you for considering me, and I can't wait for our next trip, which is going to be in Vegas. Which is like coming up in May. Holy shit. Yeah, it's coming up. But yeah, other than that, I don't think there's anything else to say besides I love you guys so much. I hope you guys had fun watching the vlog. And I'm gonna try to vlog more. I'm gonna try to be better. It's hard. I have a hard time. But I'm gonna try to be better for you guys. Okay? But yeah, I'm gonna head to bed. Have a great rest of the night or day, wherever you guys are. And I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. I love you. Hey, guys. So, starting day. What the fuck was that? Why are you, Sam? What? This isn't even a vlog. So we just finished with day one in Bahamas. What the fuck? Wrong place. Shit, let me start that again. I hate vlogging in public. People are staring at me. You're like, what the fuck is this bitch doing? Okay, hold on. People are looking. Hold on. Oh god, that's too damn close. Come on. But yeah, so I will see you guys later.